I am live now for another hour. Okay. I'm live again. Can't type. I'm live again, so I'm gonna put on music again. I'm gonna put on YouTube again. And put on music. Yay! Hey, nerdy! Hey, nerdy, what? Hey, doodles. I go downhill. YouTube mixes, I'm gonna do my mix. Okay, so I'm gonna put on. Okay, there we go. Music's on. I'm adorable. Yes. How do you like my thumbnail of the? Okay, I got this. I got this at the comic book store. And I'm gonna. And I got.
We are young, right? enjoy it while it lasts.
What happened to Lilac? Oh god. Lilac, what happened to you? What happened to you? Oh my god. I'm scared. I won't tell anyone. Frick. This isn't what I like. Go. Let me find something else that I like. Okay. I like
this. Is an ad for a project management tool called Monday.com. This is what it looks like, and this is what it feels like.
So skin fillers. You know you wanna sing with us. That's why you know you should be scared of us. Let's
go singing. Short talk, sex appeal. 6 minutes into the live stream. 7 minutes into the live stream. Wow. Okay. If you guys don't know, I got DeviantArt. Aw, this is a cute picture of Varian. A cute picture of Varian. It's so cute.
Just
Hi! Yay, you're back! Oh, Lilac, stop. You know you love her. I know she loves them more. I have to pick another song. I'm gonna pick this one.
Hopefully this ad can skip this.
Yay, I can skip. Wait a minute. Play. Well, I'm gonna be cosplaying as Varian. That's gonna be cool. I'm gonna look pretty cute in it. I'm hoping that if I get my Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared costume done, another Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared costume, because I did Paige another day on like last year, like in May this year, not last year. Last year was just a mess. I'm gonna make you monitor. Three people are here, yay. Hello. So, yeah, I'm gonna be oh, thank you. Okay, so I'm hopefully doing a Pikachu costume, a Varian costume, a young Roy costume from Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, And I already did Paige from Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. So that was my first cosplay. So yeah. I got 3 more cosplays to go. Yeah. Yeah. We're at, maybe if I, if we get, like, a 3-day pass, like a 3-day thing, at MegaCon, I'm probably, hopefully, doing 3 costumes, do all 3 costumes. Well, I'm doing the Young Roy costume from DHMAS for my person that gave me a voice the role of Flower from Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Yeah, I'm a voice actor, so yeah. He gave me that role. So hopefully I'm doing all 3 costumes. If not, I'll just do the variant costume first for 1 convention, and then I'll do the other 2 and at 2 other conventions. Yeah, so hopefully I get to do that. Yeah, conventions are pretty fun. They... my parents are comic diggers, so you'll find a lot of comic book stores are going there. A lot of featured guests, especially, like, famous people like Brad Dourif from he voices Chucky from Child's Play. Or like Jeremy Jordan, maybe. And some other famous people go there. The most famous convention I never been to was Comic-Con San Diego. Daddy Jordan. I'm hopefully going to a lot of conventions in the near future and like all around the world. I'm gonna be doing anime conventions, comic conventions, cosplay conventions, a lot of conventions, hopefully. And they're probably gonna be sprinkled all throughout the year. Hopefully, well, this year I'm going to MegaCon, or I think Orlando MegaCon, the Orlando thing. I don't know. Orlando MegaCon. I'm sorry if I repeat things. I have a problem with repeating things. So, yeah. So, about 20 minutes into the live stream. Wow. So, yeah. Girl, I got a no, girl, you gotta say it's a little bad girl. yeah. I'm hopefully doing a lot of things in the near future of my existence. So yeah, conventions are fun. Conventions are really fun. Rudiger. Oh my god, I thought Rudiger both. What in the. Whatever. I'm gonna pick another song now. So yeah. Oh, guys, yeah. Oh, hello. Dad!
I mean, are you excited to see where these rocks are taking us?
Well, let's see. Excited to follow a bunch of creepy rocks up to who knows where? Of course, I'm excited. I'm with you.
Oh.
We're gonna toss out the maps and follow the sun.
We're gonna place our own path and go all the way.
We're gonna get out and do what nobody's done.
There's so much out there to
do. Oops. He had skedaddled. So I'm gonna be doing live streams every Sunday night now. Okay, cool. I'm actually gonna grab one of my old sketchbooks and show you all my drawings. Where is this in the world? What is this? What in the world? What is this? What? So you know how I
I realize that you've always been an outcast. It's not everyone at school who likes to think. To find a student that's like you, I've had one or maybe two. But the good ones disappear before I think. Now I understand you have your reservation.
So I was thinking of
brain as large as yours. If we don't win these games, well, I think I've made it plain what will happen if we have.
I'm putting on something else since everybody left.
Ashley Home Store is bringing Black Friday to July. Save up to 50% plus 12-month special financing or get 0%.
Okay. So I was thinking after the day of my birthday party, I would go to Disney and visit Rapunzel, and I was thinking of giving her this. I'm still working on it, but... So yeah, I'm still working on it. Yeah, she is. Actually, 30 minutes into the live stream. Oh, if you guys haven't seen, I actually list out all of the things that you suggested. Wow. Oh, doodles. Oh, doodles. Yeah? Oh, you were talking to doodles. Oh. I'm sorry. I bet you were talking to Doodles. I don't know. I'm such an awkward person. Don't know who's talking to me. Gonna. Here we go.
Maybe I make things a mess. And maybe you're right to have doubts in me. Maybe, but nevertheless. If you for once could just trust me. Just this once. Let me come through for you. The way that you want me to. Let me make you proud. Let me show you the best in me. Let me give you a reason to believe that I can stand tall. And when I return, and I'm more than you dreamt I'd be, maybe then you will realize that you never actually knew me at all. Sure, I've made lots of mistakes. I know that I've disappointed you. Still, though, whatever it takes, I'm gonna fix it. Just watch me. Just you wait. I'll make it up to you. If it's the last thing I ever do, I will make you proud. I will make you have faith in me. I will prove that the way I used to be is all in the past.
I'm just awkward here. I'm just awkward. I'm silent. Just listening to the song.
Three minutes
into the live stream. That's wow. Hey guys, do you think I should go on a diet? Do I look fat?
Actually, I don't think I am. I'll only slow you down.
But how are you going to lead the assault?
I'm not. She is.
Now it's time to rise up, or it's time to stand out, and the answer is easy to see. I swear by the sword, if you're in, get on board. Are you ready?
I'm ready!
I just had to make a stop in the kitchen. I'm told you're pretty handy with one of these.
I sure am.
Are you sure we can do this?
Together we will guarantee.
I'll make us happy. Or it's time to be
fun. They can trust me.
Thank you.
Seems
to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Here comes a thought that might alarm you. What someone says and how it haunts you. Something you did that felt to be charming. Things that you say are suddenly swarming. Oh, you're losing sight, you're losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much. That I confuse you, that I might lose you. Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment to ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to be. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here.
Comes a thought that might alarm me. What someone said and how it harmed me. Something I did failed to be charming. Things that I said are suddenly swarming. And no, I'm losing sight, I'm losing time. All these little things seem to matter so much that they confuse me. Then I might lose me. Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself, this is how we fell apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I got nothing, I got nothing, I got nothing, I got nothing to pay. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. And it was just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Drink it all, drink it all, drink it all, drink it all, and go by. From here, from here, from here. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust. It was just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Drink and wash, drink and wash, drink and wash, drink and wash, then go by. From here, from here.
Actually, I got my hands full. You can't?
Not, I'm a little tied up right now myself.
How about we run out for something?
I know where.
That's right! Yeah!
A Happy Meal can help an incredibly busy family come together for an incredibly delicious meal with the goodness of milk, apples, and a super fun Incredibles toy. Only at McDonald's. Disney Pixar's Incredibles 2, now playing rated PG.
Time to get serious. Surprise!
Oh. 40 minutes into the live stream. That's good. Just about 20 more minutes.
Now and again, I was fine, cause I knew but they didn't forever until I was fine when you came. And we fought like it was all some silly game over her, who should choose. After all those years, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over.
Here's a photo to go with the song.
Isn't it over? You won, and she chose you, and she loved you, and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? War and glory, redemption, future, freedom, attention, out in daylight, my potential, goals precise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without her? Petty and dull, with the nerve to doubt her. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there for her son. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? You won and she chose you, and she loved you and she's gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
There we go.
It's over.
Okay, 43 minutes into the live stream. Let me do this for a little thing.
Hey, honey, do you think you can make dinner tonight?
Actually, I've got my hands full. You can't.
I'm a little tied up right now myself.
No.
Don't
see how
a
world that makes such wonderful.
Okay, if you're here, say Gizmo.
Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Okay, one person is here.
She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore.
Anybody else here?
I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want
just you. Just you, Lilac.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Want to see them dancing. Walking around.
Sorry, I'm just surfing through Tumblr, as you can see by my glasses.
You don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun.
Okay, it's only just you. So Lilac, how was your day? What did you do today? Today I went to the comic book store, got some things, got some comics too, got some merchandise, and I basically, I just hanged out with my parents and stuff like that. So, if you're on summer break, how was your summer break? Mine was pretty stressful. Mine is pretty stressful because of me going to my grandma's and my grandma being a freaking idiot to me. But that's okay. My summer was kind of awesome too. Damn. Grandma. Yeah, my grandma's just likes to be an idiot. Play after ad. Okay.
That's just gonna have to wait a while. Ain't got time for messing around, and it's not my style. This old town can slow
okay.
me down. People take the
Bye.
Easy way. But I know exactly where I'm going, getting closer and closer every day, and I'm almost there. I'm almost there. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Trials and tribulations, I've had my share. There ain't nothing won't stop me now, 'cause I'm almost there. I remember Daddy told me fairy tales can come true. You gotta make them happen. It all depends on you. So I work real hard each and every day. I can be sure I'm going my way. Just doing what I do. Look out, boys, I'm coming through. And I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
That's cool. Sorry if I'm quiet or anything, I'm just surfing through Tumblr. So anyways, how is your summer if you're on summer break? I had a few downs too because of my grandma being a stupid idiot. But that's okay. Well, it's almost 50 minutes into the live stream. Wow. So almost an hour. So I'm gonna be ending it in 10 minutes. So you have 10 minutes to talk with me. What? What do you have to... Oh, the person I'm dating? Oh, well, they're nice and, okay, well, I'm this person I really love the most. They're a nice person. They are just a really nice person. And they're sweet, they're kind, they're pretty much a crowd pleaser. So if that gives you anything, that's good. Oh, how did we meet? We met in fifth grade. I met them in fifth grade. So yeah. We talked to each other and then at the end of fifth grade, we just fell in love. We fell in love. You know, just for you, I'm gonna be on here for another 20 minutes. I'll be on here for another 20 minutes. So if nobody else comes in about 20 minutes, then I'll end it. So yeah, I'm gonna do that for you. I'm such a nice person. Oh, I'm sorry. So 55 minutes into the stream, that's cool. I know. Oh. Hi. So, yeah. What drew me to vampires? What drew me to vampires is the way they drink blood. I like how they drink blood from, like right here near, like, the shoulder area and the neck area. I really love that. But what really kicked it off was a movie called The Little Vampire 3D. Yeah, no, kinky. it really kicked it off, and it really made me obsessed. So, yeah. Yeah, okay, I need to get in another song. Let me do this one because I kind of like this one. I don't care. And plus, I don't really know if I should, like, I don't know. But whatever. Yeah. I'm obsessed with, Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. I'm obsessed with, I'm obsessed with, Strignold in Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. And in The Little Vampire 3D, I'm obsessed with Gregory Sackville-Bag. There are so many characters that I'm obsessed with, but those are just two examples. So, yay, 1 hour into live stream. So, 20 minutes at hand. So yeah.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had loud complaints, but on the whole, I've been all saved. To those poor unfortunate souls. Here's the deal. I will make you a potion.
Yeah, you haven't read my fanfiction?
For 3 days. Got that? 3 days.
Now, actually,
this is important. Before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get...
You want me to read it to you? I'll pause the music and read it to you.
Before the sun sets on a third day, you'll remain human permanently. But if it doesn't, you turn back into a mermaid and you belong to me.
No,
okay, so I'm gonna read my fan fiction. Okay, so this is. So this is Heart Beating, Chapter 1. Varian, a smart alchemist, felt like someone was watching him. He was walking back home, just as usual, with some bottles for his chemicals. It was nighttime because he wanted the store to be empty. There was a woman up near the trees, hanging upside down as a bat. He looked behind him and saw nothing. He then safely got home. He went to bed and slept after a long day of mixing chemicals. The next day was like any other day. He was walking outside because he felt a little sad. He goes to a homosexual therapist for his fear of being rejected because he's homosexual. He was walking to the place where he had therapy until he saw something down an alley. He walked down the alley to see someone down there. He didn't know them, but he oddly felt comfortable. "Hello, what are you doing down here?" "You shouldn't be here," Varian said next. "You shouldn't be here either. It's dangerous here," the person said. "You don't know what could happen to you here," the person added. Varian was somehow very comfortable with this person. "You know, I could really use a friend," the person said. "Really? I could be your friend," Varian exclaimed. "How are you, kid?" the person asked. 14. "What are we going to do?" Varian asked. "Follow me. I want to show you something," the person said as they started to walk together. They walked far from Corona to another kingdom called Cauldron. "You can call me Josie," Josie said. "Okay, Josie, how old are you?" Varian asked. "Well, I keep that a secret," Josie said as they walked up the stairs to the castle. Okay, and that is the end of chapter 1. Now, chapter 2. Chapter 2. "Well, I'm Varian. Nice to meet you," Varian said excitingly. "Varian, huh? That's a pretty awesome name," Josie said, sounding like a cool kid. "So, Josie, what do you do for fun?" Varian asked. "Oh, I don't usually talk about that," Josie said. "And why is that, Josie?" "Sorry, Varian asked, tilting his head. "Well, I don't really go out and talk to people much," Josie said. They got up to the castle doors and Okay. This is weird. This is weird. There you go. Okay. So I can look down at the comments, stuff like that. Okay. Josie said, they got up to the castle and doors, and Josie opened them up. I'm actually a princess, but I'm no ordinary princess. I am a princess guardian, which means I am responsible for all the guests that come in here. Josie explained. Whoa, this is great, Josie. Varian exclaimed. Sorry. Well, I tried to keep it looking like it's brand new, because I mean, people don't like it dusty in here. Josie said as she faked out a laugh. Varian felt very suspicious about what he was going into. Varian went inside the castle doors, and Josie followed. The doors shut and automatically locked. Josie went upstairs to the kitchen. I'm sorry. To make some tea and some spritzkins, a fried German pastry, and more to donuts. Sorry. Okay, Varian then felt very suspicious about what he was going into. Varian went inside the castle doors and door. Oh, okay. I said that. Okay. She made them pretty quickly in about 20 minutes. She walked down with the tea and pastries. Would you like some tea and a treat? Josie asked. Sure, I would love to, Varian replied. So he grabbed a spritzkin and a teacup. He poured some tea inside the cup. Okay, and that's the end of chapter 2. We're going along pretty well here. Chapter 3. So, okay. There's 4 chapters published right now. Okay. How many minutes has this been going on? Yeah. Okay, you just tell me when you have to go to bed. He ate the spritz chicken and drank some tea. So, Varian, what's on your mind? Josie asked. Oh, I was wondering why you keep everything a secret. I don't know you very well, but there is something I know. But is there something I don't know about you that you're trying to keep from me? He asked. She sighed. I tried to keep it away from people so they don't get scared, but I guess you're going to have to know about this. She said. You see, I'm a vampire, she admitted. What? He asked, frightened. A vampire. But now that you know my secret, it is only fair that I have to eat you. She said. But why? He asked, still frightened. You know my secret. It is only fair that I need to eat you. It has to be this way, she replied. I promise. I won't tell anyone. Please don't eat me, he pleaded as he held on to a seat. She went over to him, but he ran up the staircase and ran into the left hall. The castle was like a corn maze, only with traps that no one ever wanted to come across. He tries to get away, but he knows the monster is following him. He was then blocked off by a wall and she got him where she wanted him. Right where she wanted him. She then walked towards him and grabbed him. Please don't. I swear to you, I'll never tell anyone, Varian pleads. I have to eat you. There is no other choice, Josie said. I'll do anything for you. I could be your servant if I have to. Just please let me go, Varian cried out. A servant, you say? She asked. Yeah. If I have to, I'll be your servant, he said. You're going to be my servant for the rest of eternity, she said. That's the end of chapter 3, and now on to chapter 4. And that's going to be it. And then I'm just going to end the live stream right here. Okay. Yeah, this is. Now, servant, you need to do all the chores on the board in the main hall to the kitchen. And you have to make certain to make food at certain times. That's also on the board. And when people come in, you immediately make some tea and spritz punches. And you do not talk to any of the guests that comes in. Okay? Now get going doing those chores. I'm going to get some food for you. Josie said. Yes, ma'am, Varian said. So he went over to the hall where the board was, and he saw a list of chores he needs to do. He understands the basics of, like, washing the dishes, dusting the house, vacuuming, and doing the laundry. But he also had to do daily blood bathing of the cat, clean the bathrooms, especially the toilet, take out the trash, arranging the party decorations, put all the closets in order, give the dog a fresh steak, and clean up the dog poop in the backyard. So the first thing he had to do was wash the dishes. So he went over to the kitchen and started washing the dishes. "I'll be back, servants. Do not talk to each other. That will only slow you down from working. Bye," Jesse said. She went out and did some errands outside of home. He thought to himself, "Are there other servants?" And apparently there was other servants. There was a 5-year-old, 35-year-old woman, 3 10-year-old boys, a 6-year-old girl, and a 47-year-old man. And that's the end of chapter 4. And I'll read chapter 5 to you in the next live stream. So, just a mortal. He's just a mortal. So you, well, actually, you got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left since I gave you 20 minutes. Oh, wow. So you got 1 minute left. Well, it's almost to the end of the live stream, so I'm gonna have to, you know, go. Okay? Because I am super tired right now. See ya. Bye.